God damn!
Very sweet-looking girl to be holding such a big gun.
I know how to use it, mister.
I'm sure you do. So how about pointing it over there in the direction of Hollywood instead of at me, princess?
You're quite the wise guy.
I don't normally shoot women, princess. How about putting the cannon down? I didn't think you had the guts, sweetheart. I was never very good at reading women.